Well, today we have a special mission, Komodo.
Ooh, I like special secret missions. What is it?
So, see this giant plane here?
Uh-huh.
We are going on a super duper stealth plane mission where we got to spy on who?
I don't know. Who?
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 You got to say it.
No, you're going to say it.
Possibly someone who we know's mom.
So we're gonna go see Obi's mom?
You did it. You said it.
Oh.
Wow.
All
right.
That was dark. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and jump in. So why is the plane, is it escaping?
It's escaping. The parking brake's on. It's just ready to go. It's ready to leave without us. So we better hop on before it flies away.
Yeah, but so we better get in.
Check this out. So this is the interior. I don't know if this is a gunship or not, but we got like a lot of fuel things here. And then right here, we have the espionage area. Is that what it's called?
Whoa, yeah, espionage, well hunting.
Get this, look at this, see that?
Yeah, there's a camera, where's the camera? Oh!
And then you could like do this, and then you could go boom.
So do you think she's at Obi's lighthouse? Is that where we need to go find her?
Oh yeah, she's staying at his place right now, baking cookies. We gotta see if those cookies look good.
APU start, batteries on, APU starts on.
This is complicated, why am I flying?
Well, that I don't know, you jumped in the seat, so I'm gonna allow you to fly. Do we need to turn those cutoffs on?
Nope, definitely don't.
It sounds like it's ready to go.
Okay, parking brake off. How do I fly?
That's a good question.
Okay, well, I'm waiting for this one thing to wind up a little bit. Are we going?
Are we?
We are going. We are going.
We're going.
Whoa.
Yeah, that was a takeoff and a half right there. You kind of slapped the tail a little bit, but...
Oh, this is just the very end. That's why it's pointy like that, so you could get a fast takeoff.
Was it like a wheelie bar?
Yeah, the wheelie bar for a plane.
That sounds scary. You know what I really like?
What's that?
Likes.
Oh, likes, yeah. So smack that like button if you would like to see more Stormworks. Maybe we could spot an OB in the future and rehire him. Maybe we'll capture him with a net.
Well, speaking of, the lighthouse is right down there to the left.
I can't help it, but the plane wants to do a backflip.
Yeah, I don't know what those camera's capabilities are. I'm going to go ahead and hop back into the oh dear.
Okay. Let's go 1,000. Hold on tight. We're going down to 1,000.
Camera. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Uh-oh. We're definitely going down to 1,000.
Spy, why are we upside down?
It's going to 1,000.
Is it doing this by itself?
Yeah, I'm kind of scared. I'm going to disable the autopilot.
I feel like, you see the little lasers and stuff? I'm pointing the camera right now.
Oh, I do. We'll take turns getting a visual on Obi's mom's lighthouse entrance.
What are we looking at?
Obi's mom's lighthouse place.
It is... Oh, it's right down below us. Okay.
It's right below us.
All right, getting a view.
She there?
No, she doesn't appear to be in the water.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
You might have to get a good look.
All right, here. Take hold of the seat.
Oh, why is it going up?
It just does that. It just does it. You'll see.
I'm going to turn you around here. We're going to get a good visual of this.
Okay.
Maybe it's the flap. Maybe the air flap or the flaps need to be in a different position.
Maybe. All right, let's see. Okay, I'm zooming in.
I'm going to get you a nice close view. It's going to be to the left side.
Okay, I think I have a visual. Let me mark. Mark.
Yeah. Mark it.
Mark.
We're going to get a nice close look here.
Oh, wow. This looks great.
Okay.
Very nice.
I don't see her. You don't think she's lost, do you?
What? Obi's mom's lost?
Yeah, I'm thinking she's not here. Wait, where would she be?
I don't know. Let me look at the radar.
Is there a golden corral anywhere nearby?
I don't see her.
Sorry, I'm just getting revenge all the time he says stuff.
I got a sono buoy.
What?
A sono buoy. It's like a sonar buoy. I'm gonna drop it.
Okay, yeah, go ahead. You are clear to drop.
I dropped it.
There it goes.
Bye.
So are you detecting anything below the water?
Well, here's how it works. If Obi's mom calls to me, it'll show up on the radar, but I'm getting nothing.
That's not good.
I can drop 30 of these.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Drop them all. We need to find her.
Here we go.
Oh, geez.
Looks like we're bombing the ocean.
we're actually doing a good deed right now. We're just trying to find his mom. I'm worried, actually. You think he's with her?
Maybe. So we have a rescue mission on hand.
Very potential that we have a rescue mission. I'm turning towards the big islands here.
I got jamming stuff here. I'm pressing things.
Jam as in like toast jam or what?
Yeah, something like that. I think once a missile comes towards you, you can scan and then jam.
All right, we're going to be coming low. We gotta be low under these mountains just in case there's enemy radars.
Oh yeah. I'm scanning and jamming.
All right, keep jamming. All right, well, this doesn't appear to be working. We might have to find like a backup plan.
We fly this thing really fast and hard into the ocean in hopes we'll find Obi's mom.
Wait, so you're telling me to crash this on purpose?
Maybe not. I think it can land in water.
You don't think she's maybe here in the river, do you?
She could be.
Maybe she's lost. So we're going to go straight vertical.
Yeah.
You feel free to hop out of your seat at any time.
Okay, I'm doing that.
Okay, how's that feel?
Looks pretty weird.
Okay.
Feels weird.
All right, we're gonna dive down and really search. Here we go.
I'm looking.
We're going.
I see nothing.
You're about to see something here in just a second.
Come on out.
Wait, the bridge.
The bridge.
You don't think she's at the bridge, do you?
Yeah, fly under the bridge.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna get a good visual of this.
You're gonna get visual.
Okay, bridge is located, heading 90.
You think I can make it below it?
Oh, yeah, we can fit.
I swear if I pull this off, I get like a million subscribers.
Yep. Uh-oh. Oh, it's Uh-oh. Definitely gonna work. It's, oh, yeah.
Oh, no! Do you see that work?
Uh-oh.
It worked great.
Okay, abandoned plane. We need a plan B because this didn't work.
What if we get a boat?
Yeah, I mean, there's a big storm coming in. We got to find her before the storm gets here.
Storm?
Yeah, you didn't hear?
No.
You really need to start watching the Weather Channel.
All right, Komodo, we got our rescue boat here. We're looking for Obi's mom. Somewhere in the water, she got lost, right?
Yeah, she is lost, so we are going to help her out.
Okay, so this is this, I don't know what this is, a fishing boat, rescue boat, something like that, but it has giant foils on it. Should we test this out?
I think you should totally click the foils right now.
This button right there?
I don't know. Uh-oh, yep, they're going down. So I think we need to be going faster. Are you at, like, full speed?
It's full. Oh, hydrofoil on.
How in the heck does that even work? That's cool.
We're going pretty fast now.
All right, so we can cover more distance before the storm gets here. So that question is, where do we search?
Okay, we'll search around this whole area here. Maybe we'll go straight a little bit.
There's an island ahead of you. Don't crash into that, please.
Okay.
Okay, I am not seeing anything.
No, I don't see much at all.
Where was she originally spotted last time?
So she was spotted in between Obi's job and Obi's home.
But does he live at the lighthouse or does he live on the creative island?
He lives at the lighthouse, but he works at the creative island. Well, worked.
I mean, we were just there, though. You don't think she was in the water over there, do you?
Wait, should we go check?
Yeah, you better go check.
Trying to turn this thing. Look at this thing drift!
I don't know if a boat's supposed to do this.
It's doing it. Oh, I might crash.
No crashes into those islands, please.
I'll slow down a bit. There we go.
All right, so we're pointed towards the island. She's got to be up there.
Is that the creative one right in front of us?
Yeah, right in front of you. We're going to pass to the left of the oil rig here.
Okay.
We better hurry up before the storm gets too bad.
Whoa. Where'd this storm come from?
Told you.
It's like a hurricane.
I mean, it's not that bad yet. The hydrofoils can handle this spy.
I don't know. Look, it's kind of shaking.
They could be a whole lot worse.
They could be. All right, keep an eye out somewhere around this area. Are we going to have to get the net ready?
I don't think we have a net that's going to be...
No. I mean, like, efficient. the little tiny net.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we should be able to. Let's see. Looking.
Whoa. I just saw something in the water to the right.
To the right?
To the right. You see that? Splashing.
What the?
Splish, splash. What is that? Is that her?
That might be... Are those... Wait.
Okay, I'm hopping out.
What are those? On. The bat's still moving.
Is it? Wait. Look right here.
Wait, there they are.
They are?
Yeah, this is an Obi's mom. That's a whale.
Whoa, I've never seen one before.
Yeah, I was just kidding. We're actually searching for Obi's mom, but I did want to find whales, and we found whales.
We found whales.
Obi's mom's a nice lady, by the way.
Yeah. That's why we got the little net and the big net. So if sharks and whales tried eating her,
yeah,
we could scoop the whales up and then save her.
I mean, we're technically, like, rescuing. We're warning the whales right now of the storm. They're going home now.
Yeah. Boo.
Is that...
Boo.
Was that your whale noise?
Yeah, I told them to go home.
Wait, did we ever think to call Obi just to see if his mom was okay?
Oh.
You want to text her or something?
Let me get my phone.
Okay. I mean, I might have just lied because I wanted to go whale hunting to go see the whales.
So we got all these multi-million-dollar vehicles for us to just go whale searching.
Yeah. I wanted to go find the whales. They're cute. You don't see them too often. Look at them.
They have things called whale tours.
Yeah. Well, we don't have them here. Remember, we got banned from stuff like that.
Oh, actually, we tried that. Jank tours. Oh, whoops.
Yeah, I think we fed half the people to the sharks that we were looking at. But no, this is cool.
Komodo, good news.
What?
Obi's mom.
Uh-huh.
Safe at the lighthouse.
See, we did it.
We did it.
We did it.
Good job.
Mission successful. Do we want to go over there real quick before the storm gets too bad?
We got to go over there and make sure they have supplies for the storm.
Toilet paper.
Toilet paper, bread, Eggs.
Bread. Eggs, yeah.
All the necessities of life.
Pepto-Bismol. Okay, turn it. Ooh, jeez.
I thought you said this thing works good in waves.
It's doing fine, Spy. Just nail the gas and go towards that way.
This way.
Yeah, that way. Ooh. The lighthouse should be up there. We need to hurry up and get... Uh-oh.
We're flying.
Okay, maybe we should turn the hydrofoils off and just go boat.
Oh, okay, how do I do that? Hydrofoil off.
Oh, no, this is bouncing. What the heck is happening?
I turned them off. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Okay, change the hydrofoil position.
All right, we need to hurry. Yeah, we might really want to hurry.
Why?
Nothing. Nothing. Just hit the gas. Don't look back and go forward.
You told me not to look back, but you know I'm going to look back, right?
No. I'm going to mark the lighthouse. I'm going to set the waypoint, and then let me punch it in the computer here.
I looked back.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. Okay, autopilot's on. It should be taking us to the lighthouse.
It is. So what if we hydrofoil this with the autopilot on?
That might actually be a good idea because I think the big tidal wave is catching us.
Okay, hydrofoil's initiated.
There we go. Oh, geez.
Go. Whoa. Oh,
okay, I'm falling in the back.
Whoa, this is fast.
Oh, okay. This looks dangerous.
We're good.
I don't think boats are supposed to do this.
They are. Don't worry about it. We got stabilization.
We're not that far away. Like, it's just right up there, I think.
Okay.
Oh, geez. Wait, there we go. Look at that.
Yeah. We're going to fly for another second. And oh, there we go.
Okay.
Well, we got autopilot on, right? Oh,
yeah.
Okay,
if one of us flies up the deck, this is not going to be good.
Okay, I was going to say I'm going to go on the front deck, but that's not a good idea.
That is not a good idea. I can hardly stand in here.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, there you go. Oh, jeez. I'm going to find a seat.
Oh, we got a weather display here.
What does it say? You're going to die?
Wind, tornadoes.
Wait, it says tornadoes?
It says hind toharno. Stern.
What? What's a Torhano?
I don't know. It's saying Toharo Stern.
Okay. I don't hardly see the tsunami anymore.
Did we outrun it?
This is great. We're doing it, Spy. This is our most successful mission to date.
Oh, whoa.
Did you just hit a whale?
that was not a whale. That was an arch.
Wait, what?
All I seen on this camera was us flying into a mountain.
I just saw it looked like a whale had hit us. Uh-oh. Was this karma?
Yeah.
Spy, we are dead in the water. There is a tsunami on the way, I think.
But look to our right.
There's a megalodon that just did a very sick at least triple backflip.
Triple backflip?
At least triple backflip.
Oh.
Well,
should we get off this boat?
I'm debating if the island's safer. If there's still a salami on the way, wouldn't we want to be on the boat?
Let me see. Salami is no longer.
Wait, so we outran it?
We outran it.
All right, let's get the heck out of here.
Going to this place here. Yeah.
I mean, we did our job. We got to see the whales. We ensured that Obi's mom was okay. We weren't implying it, that she was, you know, the whales.
No, that's rude.
I just flew in the sky.
Whales are beautiful.
Obi's mom's beautiful. She's a nice lady.
There you go.
I love her.
We're not saying anything bad.
No. I mean, it's not that he's ever said anything bad about my mom.
No, we wouldn't say anything else, though.
No. So, look at that. This is good.
Did it. The boat's going.
Oh, it is still going, isn't it?
Yeah, autopilot's on.
Let's go pick up Obi and his mom at the lighthouse. Bring him over here.
Yeah, they'll be safe with us.
Yeah, totally. So, what do we learn?
We learned that safety.